Now, here's a couple of things I want to know. I want to know what your mission is. I want you to think for a moment that you're Moses and you've got to part the Red Sea for your people and you've got to take them to the Promised Land. So what's the Red Sea that you're parting for them? What's the Promised Land that you're taking them to?